네.
Cockwork TV.
Alright, so everybody who asks, who am I fara? Listen, I don't have a fara here. Me don't have a fara. My mother is my fara. Me used to live with my father's side of people at St. Mary Islington when I was five. From here, five. Me live with my father's side of people. My great grandma me used to stay with. She did so fat where she couldn't walk, and me used to take care of her. My father was never there. Him always that look some woman a breed down the place. Me goodly have about 2,000 sisters and 3,000 brothers. The amount of sisters and brothers me have from my father's side of me don't know about. My great grandma dead. Them cut her throat in front of me zine. And I so come, my mother come take me. Because I never used to live with my mother. I used to live with my father. But my mother did always go and come. When my great-grandma dead now, my mother come for me and take me. I never see back my father. From me 5 years old, I never see back my father till I'm 21 years old. No. Every time from me 5, county come straight down to 21 years old. Him always I say, Lexi, me come look for your man, Lexi. Lexi, me care of this. Always promise. Promise me say I bring food. Promise me say I give me money towards school. If you ask Delroy, what month my born in, can't tell you what month my born in, can't tell you what date in, can't tell you what year. Ask him what my middle name in, can't tell you. The only thing he know about me is that my name Ivani, right? And he knows that my nickname Alexi, and he knows that him can't give me a talk. I'm a feisty. That's the only thing that he know nothing about me. My father did not even know somebody pregnant one time. My father didn't know nothing about me. My father didn't know how I got school. My father didn't know how I eat. Nothing at all. And we get my number and call. Me don't know how get my number and call me enough time. Me come look for you. I would have still drive from me. I'm 5 years old. Me hear that one talking. Then me go come look for you. I'll know. You want me to tell you how me meet my father since I am 21 years old? My sister. You hear? Me have a sister and brother. Them live in UK. They are not Jamaican. UK them come from. And them text me on Instagram and get to me. And give me them contact number. And me exchange it with them and text them on WhatsApp. And them tell me say them are going to come Jamaica. And they want the whole of we meet up and have a nice time. And me say alright them. And me say we're not going to stay. And them say come on Portland. Delroy rent a house. And me say you know something I want to get involved with Delroy. Them say you don't have to get involved with him. I remember say I want to come down. You understand? So them say now watch him. You see people. The first time I go down to Portland since I was 5 years old. I see my father. And I go to Portland when me are 21. Last year I go see my father. When me go down there to see my father and my people, them the man not even treat me. The man want to tell me about, oh, take out them ring the out of your mouth. Why you having so much tattoo? So I say, hey, big crosses, man. You can't tell me what to do. You never did that for me. From me at 5, the first me I see you know. And the first thing you greet me with, I take out ring and take out this. So I disrespect him in front of the crowd and make him know, say, you're not my father. You're not looking for me. So you don't have no right to tell me what to do. The look of 2 weeks me dead down in Portland with my father and my sister, then me traumatized. Me all have a toothache. Me did even go Instagram live with that my father don't look for me none tall. Him and him white woman stuck in the room. Not even my sister them look for me and them have money. The whole of them mean and stay bad. Me not have nothing to do with my father's side of people. Him is nothing named father. I'm just a waste of bombard sperm. Ah, listen, I'm not even gonna say that still, cause I'm glad some me have life, you know. But you see, John, if you could have just take back some things to Bomba. Don't make him fool the people. That man have never buy me a sweetie when me can sit down and remember. If him for buy me a sweetie or buy me a clothes, I must when me a just born baby, I don't know where I go on. But from me know, so me a 5, I'm a have sense and can remember everything from a 5 years old. Just like how me can remember when them slice my great-grand throat in front of me. From me remember them something come straight up. Delroy has never buy me a sweetie. We got Portland, you know. Imagine we go to Portland and my sister and her mother I feel spin up. Not even $100 Delroy can. Mr. Delroy give me $100 and I'm going to buy a juice because I'm thirsty. He not have $100 and I don't change. And my father do autopsy him do on people. From me at 5 years old that man day, I cut the dead. He go all over the parish go cut dead. Right now at Portland him they live and I do the work same way. And my father can't even find $100 to give me. If him call me right now and say, me I come look for you. Me not even would have looked at me, know so that look there would have been the next 30 years, 40 years. Would have been reaching at my grave already. Me don't know how this man just get up and just send out a voice note say him not like me and him wish me then. But me not now go on for him. And he want to look a white man feel sorry for him so him gonna post up one bag of shit. You know, people that man the evil. A one person take care of me and my mother. And the amount of trouble me give my mother, I can't tell you how much school me go through about 10 school, 10 primary school, 10 basic school, 10 high school, 10 college. And right through, my mother still did it for me. Even right now. If I want to cook all the rice, I don't know if I cook a rice, my mother may have to call to help me cook the rice. If I go to a supermarket, I don't remember which one of the brownies them my mother used for Eva or Alaska or whatever, and my mother may have to call. I don't have nobody but my mother. As much as I see my bad and go on, so and my mother make sure so me get everything me want and me choose for bad. And me choose for bad and I do them something. Don't make their right phone, their right has never give me nothing. Their right people them are crosses them and them are liars. You know what them call their right my father, them call him their right, them call him liars to all the man. Lie, lie, lie. The man will tell us say him not have $100 and when he walk off of the $100 they see drop on the ground. The man will tell us that he has no credit on his phone. I want to look at 5,000 credit on his phone. My sister and my brother come down from UK. And my father living in my little brother's shoes. His name Harvey. Harvey is just 14 or 15. I don't even remember. And my father living in Harvey's shoes straight through. The little boy gets so upset and telling mother. And Barbara forgot to. And the man say, yeah, big father. Oh, you fear wear son's shoes. Not if you say, yeah, your son in the same age group. Your son is just 14, 15. Oh, you fear wear son's shoes. The man will care perfume, care my tree back like perfume down there. The man teeth the whole of my perfume. Then when we go down the yard, I see my tree perfume down there. Two of my sister perfume she look for, and one of Harvey body wash we in bed with. And then right about draw full of perfume, can sell perfume. Him teeth and him liar, him get them something from teeth and lie. That's why them call him liar. So him get the lie from and him get the teeth from. Every look of bad things, him get them from. I've never seen my father till I was 21. From your 5 minutes into me at 21, why you think me I got have respect for him? I'm gonna see why this man jump up and I tell everybody about oh him want to bury me. And him for no so when him bury, I go and walk with a big kitchen knife there right me. I tell him. I'm gonna walk with two kitchen knife. Me I walk with three and four and all the wall. Two in the left hand, two in the right hand. And I'm gonna come over the casket and dig up your face, dead for show you say any homie did ever see you back alive as someone that stab in your face. My father no give me nothing. I'm not consider him as my father. My mother, my father. I never call him father. I call him liars. Never dare I call him. I call him liars. See my people. Them come from UK. Them now come back as them fear spend up. The man not even once can pay everybody fear go somewhere. Him never have it. Him never this. Him never that. And when we are going at the tour, nobody no boast like him. Him walk and him walk with a little swag. And him walk and tell everybody, so, oh, these are my two beautiful daughters, and that my son, and that your woman. And me, I always be the one, I say, move your dirty blood clot, suck up, Delroy, you ever give me no idea, come and come talk with your daughter, that's why I'm not like me. Okay, you see, my other sister, she's soft, she will just laugh. Me will just say, move, which father, friend, you have 5 minutes to see, I'm just a see about now, me at 21, you never give me no yet. That's why him not like me, because I'm going to put my gun, I'm going to put my motor going on top. I always say, my mother did it for me. So don't, people, don't make. I'm going to post up the voice note, then when I send to my phone, but oh, we make man fuck me and kill me and them something. That's so a man stay evil. I don't care when one post on the media, I just want to say, hope him not call my mother name tonight. And I don't want him call me name. Him can't wish all that for me. I'm easier for that, because look which part him work. I wouldn't mind the dope them don't get us aunt him and kill him and get him out. Him too lying, him too wicked. People don't listen to him. That man never give me nothing yet. And that's why I don't like him. Remember one time me I get locked up, me and a girl fight and me get locked up and the man call down a station. He said me get locked up and tell the police them say don't let me go because me a thief, I'm wicked, I'm this and that. Lucky thing for my mother could have come take me out. They're right, wicked. Yeah, yeah. Them always a promise, and never can give. People, you know much brother and sister I have? I what day, I just meet my brother who live in New York on the phone. Dead stamp on me. You know, once you the boy favor me and they'll ride. Him call me, I say, Bamba, we don't need to do the DNA test for sister, yeah, my sister. Last year or so, or a couple months ago, me find my brother where they are in New York. Matter of fact, that even me find him and my sister will live a new case, send me number and say, see what brother they text him. But text him, if you ask me what my brother name right now, I don't care. I can't tell you the name for sure or none, I will not close. When me did the Portland, me hear my tell me, say, I have one sister named Natalia Kingston. I just pray to God to me not sex none of my brother them. There I need for stop it. Am I wicked? I'm gonna need for explain myself no more further, more than I just have to say. I don't nobody ask me about there I don't have a father. My mother is my father and the argument done.
Up there. Kirkwork TV.